What's good with YouTube? It's your brother James and Ben. I'm back at you with another video.
I made you a plate and put it in the microwave.
Just give me some color to me.
cut it in half.
Right now, you guys, I'm just currently working my way through my fade. And here out the second, I'll be able to give you guys another more detailed look. Man, guys, I need more subscribers. I need you guys to like my videos, comment, leave a comment, let me know how I'm doing. And yeah, man, I need some new guards, man. And I was working with one guard. When I do that, you guys, I'm not cutting no hair with these. I'm just setting in my guidelines for my faith. I'll show you guys exactly what I'm talking about. Okay, like I said, I'm setting in my guidelines. As you can see right here, it's a straight line right there. You know, setting in my guidelines for my fade. Just a little bit crispy, same thing on this side. Right now, I done dropped it all the way down. Now, I'm going with this. I'm just going in and knocking out those guidelines. We're still rolling.
Just had to make sure you guys hang in there. We almost done. Should have did it before, but I ain't used to it. I'm going to set this in there. Hey you guys, if you're watching this video and you wonder why I'm constantly going over the same spot with this, because each time I go in, I'm not even taking off any hair. I'm basically shaping it up as if I was to use enhancements or anything to make this, you know, line up even crispier. You guys will see the detail, but no enhancements, just straight original. You guys, let me show y'all how to just cut real fast. Clean this out. Just balling it as much as I can. Just have it all the way original. Drop that down so I can just yes. I'm only gonna use tips of my clippers. Got six left. Man, we started with 15, man. I only used 9% on this cut.
makes it a little better. Crispy with no enhancements. Don't mind that little spot right there, y'all. My hair just started thinning. And it ain't no bald spot now. Everybody gonna get doing that little talk. So if you see me out in public, man, you wanna wear a space up, Crispy, man, holler at your boy. I am doing free cuts, man, to the end of this year. I'm out.